This video highlights various approaches in which you can take Java and COBOL and interoperate between the two languages via middleware and subsystems. COBOL supports critical business functions, and Java is a popular choice for modern application development. To enable application modernization, business services often need logic that is written in both COBOL and Java. There are three main methods of interoperation that exist on a spectrum. Determine what works best for you based on your workload and how you want to architect your applications, and what performance characteristics you prioritize. In inter-middleware interoperability, you target the middleware subsystem level. In this example, COBOL transactions are being deployed and run in the Kix environment and can connect and interoperate with Java workflows running on Java Extended Edition platforms, such as WebSphere Application Server. Communication is enabled across well-established messaging engines. In the next level, you leverage Java and COBOL in separate processes or task control blocks, enabling your applications to communicate with support from the middleware subsystem. In this example, you can use different APIs that allow you to access Kix and COBOL services from your Java applications. Using these APIs, you can form Java applications and processes that let you leverage Kix services. This lets you maintain transactionality while reducing overhead in terms of messaging. In the final layer, there's process-level interoperability. Here, your COBOL processes can invoke Java and vice versa through the Java native interface and non-object-oriented COBOL and Java interoperability framework. In this example, everything is running on the same TCBs with COBOL functionality directly invoking Java logic and vice versa. Compared to the other approaches, this has the least overhead but exposes cross-language management and data marshalling operations to the application.